Love gold. Bluebird. Nice stuff. Ooh. Oh my God. These are rare. This right here, I think I've seen this online. That's a Thomas. No, this ain't it. Look at a solar panel.
Even our dad is. Sit down, Jack. I was going to get you guys to
pretty damn cool. Single axle. It's a long bus. That deck. What the fuck am I? Cool bus too. I guess they're all selling stuff too.
Bus insurance.
Hidden heat protection. Nice. Literature. Also. For sale. There's a project right there. Let's go look at it. That reminds me of the old Chevy I had when I started this old bike. I graduated to an old step van, an old Culligan. Bread rolls.
I would love to, but I don't want to drive it.
Holy beast.
That's
Nice. Because
I went to it's called an RV show. That's what they're called. Way bigger.
Comes with a plant?
Isn't it?
Yeah. So the fridge
so how do you open
like
it?
You have a magnet.
Oh, nice.
And you just stick the magnet in.
Dude, what? That's so cool.
So
it's
like,
so clean. Like,
yes.
Because like, I hate when people put handles. Specifically, I have push button latches for my van, but
right.
Like, and those are fine, they work, but like, this is really good, really great idea.
Yeah, yep. There's lots of little hidden things, like this is our sort of desk area.
Very oh, nice.
Nice.
Not bad for an old bread truck. Fan life, YouTube freedom.
Hey.
Nothing like a little micro, little beetle Bailey. Down here, there ain't no standard. Honda engine. Well, shit. Inline four. Bad boy. I had to get it. Private motorhome. Damn it, motorhome. Big ass fucking motorhome.
Love the marinade.
Oh, holy shit. Wow. A gold one. Nice. Got everything. Bridge Ministry. Army. Well, that's about it. Beautiful Scottsdale, Arizona.